All starter strips come in 48-inch lengths, or 4 feet. Starter strips are used at the base of all jobs, as well as above any windows and doors. Use a level to ensure the starter strip is straight. Screw the starter strip in place using the stainless steel screws provided. In a case where the starter strip needs to be fit to size, measure and mark the strip, then use tin snips to cut.